So I did forget to do an intro for this video, so I'm just gonna do a little voiceover in the beginning. And as you can see in the beginning of this video, I had 1 hour to do this call look for my school. It was homework. I actually am really enjoying it, so I'm probably gonna do another one, and I'm gonna say it again in the video. But for now, you're gonna see me doing a skull from the top of my head, so I hope you're gonna enjoy it, and that was it. Yeah, just hope you're gonna enjoy this video, and that's all I wanted to say, and enjoy the video, just like I already said 3 times. Okay. To make a skull for my school, and I'm probably gonna do a couple more because I love making these and love trying to make different ones. I just wanted to do one with the bottom lip only, and then like kind of make it cute Mexican-ish with lots of bright colors, and I think I did pretty good. We had 1 hour to do a skull because that's a quicker look, and this one took me, as you could see, 50 minutes, so not even 60 minutes. But I think if I do even more, I'm gonna ruin it, so I'm gonna stop here.
I did use actually like my MAC skin toned nude-ish liner to put on the base so I could outline the black first. And if I was smarter, which I didn't think of, I should have like used the color at first and then do the black, because then like you can go over it because it's black. Black covers everything, and I forgot that, so can happen. I think it looks pretty cool. And for the rest, I used my Kryolan professional makeup. Well, it's not only Kryolan, it's like other stuff, but it's like water activated paint-ish stuff. And I actually, because I had 10 minutes left, I'm gonna do my neck too, because that makes it look even more awesome. So I'll do that and I'll be right back. I did do my neck. I put it on highlighter on this side, put a highlighter on that side, and I think it looks perfect. And it took me actually like 4.5 minutes to finish all of that. So I would still be like in the 1 hour. And if you like this look, if you think it looks cool, if you like Halloween-ish looks, tell me what kind of looks you want me to do. And yeah, if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Hand always looks like this after doing stuff like this. It's okay, it's fine. I love the way it looks. I'm actually really proud of myself, and I kind of like really love painting my face and like the whole face. So I hope you enjoyed that too. And if you did, please give it a big thumbs up. That will help me like so much. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, and turn on the notification so you get a notification every time I upload a brand new video. And for now, I hope you have a nice day, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye!